The Indian carmaker Tata has confirmed to bring the production version of Sierra, which they have planned to launch in the first half of 2022 at the expected price of Rs 14 lakhs ex showroom. The Sierra concept was first revealed as an EV concept at the 2020 Indian Auto Expo. According to the information, Tata may introduce the diesel and petrol variant of Sierra before the EV. The Sierra EV concept carries forward Tata's Impact 2.0 design language and is based on the Alpha ARC platform. Talking about the power, the new Sierra is expected to retain the same BS6 compliant 2-liter cryotech turbocharged diesel engine from Safari and Harrier. The electric powertrain has not been disclosed from the company yet. In terms of design aspects, the Sierra production version is expected to get the design inspiration from Tata Harrier and Safari. The production version of Sierra will be 4,150mm in length, 1,820mm in width, 1,675mm in height, and has the wheelbase of 2,450mm. Up front, it is expected to get split-up headlight setup along with LED derails at the top, sleek front grille, two LED fog lights, and updated front bumper with silver skid plate. The side profile will get the sliding door as the concept version, the dual-tone alloy wheels. The rear profile is expected to get the sleek LED tail lights, which will join with an LED strip as the concept version. Two LED fog lights, Sierra badging at the center of the boot, and updated rear bumper with silver rear skid plate. The interior of the production version of Sierra is expected to get futuristic design aspects like newly designed power adjustable tilted steering wheel with steering mounted controls, new dashboard setup, fully digital cluster, new floating touchscreen infotainment system, and premium leather upholstery. We will have to wait to watch if Tata will introduce the revolving front seat and rear bench seats as the concept version or not. Talking about the safety, the SUV is expected to get a number of standard safety features including ABS with EBD, vehicle stability control, multiple airbags, lane keeping assist, hill assist, engine immobilizer, blind spot detection, rear parking camera with sensors, and many more. Thank you.